it's paramount that FC Goa try to at least test Amrinda. Ortiz looks, shapes a mistake, and he has tested them.
Passing it around inside the box, trying to look to score the perfect goal. And this certainly is the most imperfect goal. And he struck it straight at the goalkeeper. He can have absolutely no excuses here. Nobody in his way. Amrinda can't even blame any injury because it was the calf, and that had nothing to do with that technique. That was a regulation catch.